This is my review for John Carpenter's Halloween 2. I liked it.